Yeah?
Back again? We'll be watching you.
You have to do something, Jacob.
I'm running the test as fast as I can, Priscilla. I can't treat Austin until I know what he's infected with.
Dr. Forsythe.
Not now, Bobby. And you, stranger, will have to wait your turn. We have an emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please. I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on, Priscilla. What is it, Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found?
Heads up.
He found it because I keep my...
Here.
Sorry,
private
sir.
Things in there.
I can't seem to get quite close.
He saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, but half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there. So I started poking around in it. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault? Good Lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junky genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place.
Hey, Bobby.
How would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
I'll do it. For Austin.
You have a good heart. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Forsythe. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow me.
Without that cure, Austin will certainly die.
Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
Careful of the mole rats down there. If they infected Austin, they could infect you as well.
Dr. Forsythe has been very honest about Austin's prognosis. I'm so scared I'll lose him.
Come on! Let's go.
Hey, Bobby.